Welcome to Mobile Electronic Diagnostic. Today we have this key here. You see it's already beat up and we are trying to cut another key. We are using Dolphin. Okay. Dolphin key cutting machine. And what we need to do is we are going to cut this key. And then we're going to use another tool to program. So hold this one for me, please. For this, yeah, follow me. Here, don't push it, just here. It goes here. Here is the button. Okay. So you're gonna follow my hand, okay? So we're gonna, first we read this code, we read the key. I'm gonna open this and put it here. You see where it is? Okay. Then tie the top screw. Then tie this one here. We're gonna use this one now. I'm going to use my internet and my computer to use it wireless. So I'm going to come here. It's clear. I'm going to look this one. You're going to wait a little bit. When it's finished, escape. You come here. Connect the Bluetooth first. You're going to hear a beep. Did. Good. Now cancel. All key lost. You can go to Chrysler. No, this is Alfa Romeo. Chrysler. Here. You can put M. 000. Maybe one. It's good. It's good. M0001. Say okay. We're gonna wait a little bit. Okay, here Y24, Y16. This is the one we have. So I'm gonna say okay. This is the cuts, but I'm gonna decode it first. I don't wanna cut it. I wanna decode this. Continue. So the computer will start decoding this, you see. I'm going to decode the key, then I will cut it. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Now the decode is here. You see, okay. Now I decode the cuts. I'm gonna take this one slowly, move this and put the new that not cut yet. Be sure that it's okay. Type it. Now you come here, now you cut it. Continue. You see here? Too much light here, but you can have the idea. He said that, do you want to cut it this way? I say yes. One, I believe everything looks the same. Now we're gonna use our another tool to program it. Thank you for watching Mobile Electronic. Please subscribe and share, and see you in another video.